When the sun goes up and the sun goes down, it's been 6 days now with the